2655 Montebello Drive West, Colorado Springs, Colorado 80918. Going to be cammering the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch ABS plastic cleanout and basement mechanical room to city main. Right here at approximately 1 foot from entry point, the ABS plastic transitions to cast iron. At 30 feet from entry point is the exterior pipe material transition. This transition is going to be from 3-inch cast iron to 4-inch clay tile. At 53 feet, there's pretty heavy root intrusion coming in at the top of the clay tile pipeline. Unable to tell the condition of the pipe right here. At 54 feet, the clay tile transitions to what appears to be ABS plastic. tap at the city main is approximately 97 feet from entry point. The pipe materials for the sewer lateral at this residence are ABS plastic, cast iron, and clay tile. With no major issues found during the time of inspection, I am going to recommend having the line cleaned and reinspected up to 53 feet. The cast iron has heavy scaling in it. With this amount of scaling, cannot tell if there's any cracks or damages to the clay or to the cast iron that the camera cannot see at this time, as well as a few spots in the clay tile, especially at approximately 53 feet of heavy root intrusion where the pipe material transitions to ABS. There's really heavy root intrusion there and cannot see the condition of the clay tile pipe in that spot. So again, gonna recommend having the line cleaned and reinspected up to 53 feet. Again, we got 97 feet to the tap of the city main. No major issues found during the time of inspection. Just recommend having the line cleaned and reinspected up to approximately